just went home to drop my bag off. We're at Publix right now, so they don't want cameras. I just went to grab my pizza and my camera. The vlog video as a thing. Yeah, we're doing good. So, I'm gonna keep the camera down and cut the camera. September 21st, Monday. So, I just left.
Hold the phone, yeah, that's it.
Put it in my pocket then.
For like the only important thing I had in there was
gotta fit my phone in here. There we go. That turns out to fit. this, I'm gonna go home and chill, okay? And then we'll be around. But we'll continue the video here, okay? And then we'll finish it up at home, okay? Stuff and, you know, do whatever, so. It's the wrong one, like, you didn't use the other one, so it's cheating. But yeah, like, you find eggplant and fit, like, chicken out, so you have a pork sign and, I was literally trying to move the cart to on the side, and it's hard to do that when I have a camera in my right hand. So yeah, it's clearly hard to do that when I have a camera in my hand. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go to the side. Check for that kind. I'm gonna wait outside again. But it's kinda hard to get normal because, like, I always use my left hand and my both right hands to push the cart, but now that I have a camera in my hand, I thought I have to do it with my left only. But it's pretty good because it pushes my left hand to be more useful, so. So, not that much more things to get here in public, so, yeah.
Huh?
What?
Chicken.
Oh. I get in the car, I will continue the video. Pausing.
Thank you.
Could depend on how much they're busy for, so. Plus, she wants everything in her bag, not a plastic bag. Thoughts on what it is.
Yours is 24.94.
Public, so. I can't seem to think. That's okay. I can just deal with it. So what do you want me to take?
What do you take? The order.
Okay. Alright guys, I just got home, so I'm gonna pause it again, and I'm gonna use the bathroom, and I'm gonna pause it while I'm using the bathroom, and I'll use it, okay? After I'm done and get in the room. I promise. Okay guys, I am in the room. So I hope you guys probably like enjoyed like the public video. That's gonna be the title, but yeah, I just wanted to do it because why not, and I figured just do it, you know, because it's like a good thing, because 1 year ago, in 2018, I streamed a Costco video, so I was like, why not do a Publix video, because I haven't done one in like so many years, and I haven't even put it on, you know, other stuff, so I just wanted to do it because I felt like my own passion would be to, like, put it and whatever, so I just decided to do it because it's my thing, and it's my, and I've never done one in my whole entire life. I'm being serious, my whole entire life, never done one, I'm being serious, being so serious, so, yeah, and I just didn't want to, like, have any time to wait for it to do it, because I'm not that type of person, so, because, it was just gonna be, like, very easy and all that neat stuff. Did I even, okay, so my face mask, oh, I had the thing in here, my whole pocket, what the heck, piece of crap, like, I just literally thought I lost this, my pencil, because I was looking for it second, seventh period, and I realized I had my pocket, but then I didn't even know after when it was, like, time to leave, I didn't even to come home, and, like, to leave the school, and to just be on, to just come home and do whatever. I thought I just put it in my bag, but I realized it was just in, you know, my pocket the whole time. Why am I, like, literally doing some things that, you know, doesn't quite involve anything, so, I guess just hang on for a couple of minutes, and then I'm gonna keep it recording, so what I'm gonna do is pick something here, I'm just gonna, get up, set up, like, for TV and all that, so I'm just gonna do that real quick, and, you know, chill, make sure my spot is set up for, because I have a chilling spot, so I have that, I need to get that ready, that way it's much comfier and all that, I need to get comfier and all that to watch TV, so I'm gonna get all that stuff ready, and then, it's gonna be still recording, so, yeah, just keep in mind, and, yeah, so, Alright. Okay. Finish. Oh wait, hold up. Then I can keep my mask in the thing. So that's exactly what I wanted to do. Okay. Now the next thing I need to do. I'm just gonna grab something and I'm gonna grab batteries because I need to exchange the old ones to new ones, so yeah. But you guys probably saw like the cool foods and all that, yeah.
bouquet. But it was actually pretty delicious. I think it was delicious myself, so I mean, I'm probably gonna like taste some of them. I got some of those that I showed you guys in the video. Near where I was, where all the cucumbers are, like to get cucumber. I got that where all the other stuff were, so I got that. So I'm gonna probably taste that tonight because it seems really good. So yeah, I'm gonna pause the video and then I'll get back to you guys once I'm done setting up my comfy spot. All right. So once I am done setting up my comfy spot, I'll be back to you guys. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna get in my comfy spot now and then. I'll be getting the camera because I'm gonna fix something here. I needed to fix like a couple of clothes that I like literally had to fix, because if I didn't fix it, it just wouldn't be the same. So there's a reason why I am trying to fix it. Because then if I didn't fix it, it wouldn't be perfect. And it would like just fall over the place. And I'm telling you, it would literally fall. It would literally fall. So, I'm probably gonna like do like things and things, but I'm not gonna get copyrighted this time, because when I'm watching TV, I'm going to be facing, I'm not gonna be in the mirror. I'm gonna be like far away from it. Like, not far away from it exactly, but the same way, and
I guess. Yeah. So my hair's kind of messed. I don't know why. I guess when I was trying to comb it, it was like being so funny. Oh god.
Hold on.
Yeah. So. Okay. So. So you guys can see, the camera is. Hold on, I can use this as a stage put. Camera, yeah. So as you guys can see now, I'm away from the TV at the wall. So, and yeah, so I'm pretty much doing that, and I have headphones in. So I'm watching the TV, and I don't want to get copyrighted, so, I'm just gonna be keeping it safe that way, because I don't want to get copyrighted. Because I remember, on my part 6 of Day in My Life, I got copyrighted for that, because so I'm not gonna get copyrighted this time, because I'm not showing anything in the background, like any shows or anything. I'm not showing that. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed, like, all the delicious food that I showed you at Publix. So, to me, it looked delicious, so.
So I'm just gonna let the camera end the video itself. So that's, you should guys subscribe and leave a like, turn on notifications, alright? Link to my Zooming movie in the description below. And yeah.